All right, everybody, welcome to our Monday Night Weekly Kickoff Call. I'm excited to be here with you again. We're going to start the recording, and we will get this call underway. All right, happy Monday, everybody, and welcome to a brand new month. Can you believe we are already into April? The first quarter of 2020 is already behind us. And just wanted one quick announcement in case you didn't get the email or hadn't noticed yet. We decided, because of what's going on in the world and a lot of people having some challenges out there with work and with the virus and being, quarantined. Our team got together last week and they worked really hard the first few days of the month to go ahead and pay commissions a week early. So we actually paid out commissions on Friday night late, Saturday morning. So the quarterly bonus for the first quarter was included. So those of you that were here through the whole quarter and rank advance, congratulations. And we're excited to try and do what we can to hopefully make life a little bit easier for some of you, despite what might be going on in the world around you. So just want to make sure you realize that had happened. I wanted to kick off tonight with this quote that I love. A positive mind finds opportunity in everything. A negative mind finds fault in everything, right? And so we get the choice. The beauty is we have a choice. We don't have to think positive. We're not forced to think negative. We get to decide what we're going to see in the experience that we're having right now. And I think it's awesome to see how many of you here at Common Sense Wellness Worldwide are doing things to be positive. I see your, you know, social media posts, making calls out, sending cards out, doing what you can to make the best of the current situation. And I personally believe that everything that's happening in the world around us right now is driving people to our business. And March, we had over 30% growth in March over February, just in 1 month, tremendous growth. It was our biggest recruiting month ever, the month of March. And now we've got kicked off already this week today with another incredibly strong recruiting day. So you can choose to tune into the negative or the positive. I urge you, if you find yourself, you know, watching a lot of news or social media or Netflix, you know, turn it off. This is your opportunity to absolutely set up 2020 to be the year of change for you and your family if you just focus on all the positive, wonderful things that are going on out there. And we've got two special guests tonight that are going to be giving some testimonies they have on our product and our business. Both of them just joined in March, okay? But they already have product testimonials and they already have business testimonials, which I think is absolutely phenomenal. And they are following the quote that you see on your screen there, do it now, sometimes later becomes never, right? So don't think about what am I going to do after the quarantine? What can you do right now today? Take massive action today and you're going to see incredible things happen in your business. So first of all, I want to bring onto the call a friend of mine. He joined the business on March 23rd. So, you know, he's only been involved with us for a couple weeks here. He's had some experience in the past in our profession. He's had some experience with nutraceuticals and marketing wellness, but he's brand new to the Common Sense Wellness family. Yeah, he's already got really an amazing, I believe, in that short a time, product testimonial. But as well, he's somebody that enrolled two additional IBOs just today. He hit elite last month, even though he only had 7 days to do it. He already enrolled two new IBOs today. So let's welcome to the call, Mr. Eric Saunders. And thank you so much for taking time to be here with us, my friend.
Well, I appreciate you having me on the call, Joe. So yeah, you know, it's, you say excitement, right? I mean, with everything that's going on, just to give you an idea, last week, so I work for U.S. Foods, my profession, And last week we were announced that we're taking a 30% pay cut. So my wife, we have four children, and she's looking at me and she's like, now what? And I said, we're going to be okay. And she's like, well, I'm glad you have such a positive attitude. And I said, I do. And I said, you know, and even the people on the call, we do a lot of Zoom calls for work. And after the call, I had like five people call me and ask me, why are you always in a good mood? So I got to tell you. And I told them why. I said, listen, I've been taking these products for the last couple of weeks, and I feel amazing. I am very big into fitness. And this all started with the call from Eddie Freeman. And he's telling me about working out in the gym and, you know, how he's pain-free. And I said, Eddie, whatever you're taking, I want to try it. So my first thing that I started with was the foundation. And I can tell you, by far, it is the best product that I've ever used for recovery, for rebuilding and repair. Next thing was the Motivate. You know, I needed that motivation because in times like this, it is tough, especially when you work from home. You have four children and you have a wife that's thinking, okay, how are we going to get through this? Definitely need motivation. So I have all my family taking the Zansense for the antioxidants. And then lo and behold, I get another product in Brainsense. And just real quick to share that with you, 2 days after taking the product, I woke up in the morning and literally I am 52 years old. I remembered my job from when I was 16. And the crazy part of it is I remember every single person's name, names that I've not thought of in the last probably 30-some years. I was so blown away by it that I called Joe and I said, Joe, I it can't be this product, not just after 2 days. So Joe's exact words were, wait 30 days from now. So it is, it's exciting. And the only reason I'm doing as well as I am, you know, I truly believe becoming a product of the product. And I'm just sharing my excitement. You know, I've always said if I could find something that I could literally help people and kind of change their lives, that's the vehicle that I would need to take me where I want to be. And I found that in the company, in the people, I mean, the support that I've had, the calls that people, Eddie Freeman, Dr. Georgia Bossley, Joe himself. You know, I feel bad. I'm 2 hours ahead of Joe, and I told him today, I'm trying not to call you at 7 o'clock in the morning. So I appreciate everything. So looking forward to this.
Hey, Eric, thank you so much. And we will be excited to have you back on in a few months and see how you're feeling after taking the products for a few months. But welcome to the family and congratulations on your success. We're excited to have you here. And next, I'm going to go down to sunny Florida to a brand new friend of mine that I met around the 10th of March. Cindy came in about the 10th of March, just a ball of energy and positivity, which I'm extremely grateful for. But her and her sister got started and actually ranked up all the way to silver in the month of March. So in 21 days. They were able to rank all the way to silver. They're doing a phenomenal job, and it's stemming around their actual product results that they got right away with these products. So welcome to the call, Cindy, and please share with us a little bit about what was going on before you found out about Common Sense and how you're feeling now.
Joe, thank you for having me here. I am just so honored. I'm so grateful. And boy, if you would have talked to me, well, you kind of did about a month ago, I certainly didn't sound like this. I was always in the past very active. I actually was a workaholic. I just didn't stop. You know, and I really thought, and we always do when we're young, I thought I was going to feel like that forever. And boy, was I wrong. You know, I had some injuries back then. I can remember the doctor saying, oh, you better be careful because arthritis is going to set in. And I would just like poo-poo it, you know. Arthritis, that's an old people's word. And I just turned 60 now in February, so I guess that's kind of me, right? And things have really changed. I can actually look at my feet throughout the course of the day and see how swollen they are. They look like little pig's feet at the end of the day. Right? I walked around in pain all day long. I was lethargic because the constant pain it was just sucking the life out of me, living every day in pain. And it just kind of starts this domino effect. This was pre-common sense now, right? And then soon came depression. And then I just kind of started to wonder, you know, I was questioning everything. Is this how I'm going to live the rest of my days? And it just got me more depressed. And so I just kind of convinced myself that, yeah, I guess I'm just going to have to accept it. And I was really getting accustomed to that way of life. And it, just like you said at the beginning of the call, it's, you know, whatever you think is what you become. And so before Common Sense Products, when I woke up in the morning, kind of took me a bit to steady myself on my feet before I could actually take up my first step. And I'll tell you, the first thing on my mind was, come on, 4 or 5 o'clock so I can go back to bed. You know, that's no way to live. I hadn't even made it to the restroom yet. This really was kind of my new reality. So here I am. I was still crawling out of bed in the morning, aches and pains in my joints, and I had to take my time while I stood, put one foot in front of the other just to get moving. I have rheumatoid arthritis. That's no joke. And I really don't complain. I never did complain. I just kind of suffered in silence. Like my dad, I'm very stoic. Because I am very grateful for every day that I get up and I'm actually, you know, I'm on the right side of the dirt. I got another day of breath and life and here I am. And besides, I didn't have time to suffer because I was taking care of an 84-year-old mom with dementia and a 14-year-old granddaughter. So I had a lot on my plate and there was no time for Cindy. So I just didn't have time to take care of me. Well, at the same time, I was always keeping my eyes and ears open for something, just anything that would help me to feel just a little bit. I just wanted to feel a little bit better. I knew that getting into bed at 4 o'clock in the afternoon in the fetal position was not the way I wanted to live. And it was going to take a miracle. Well, my sister Valerie, she's actually my miracle. She called me the first week of March to share some very profound news with me. She knew that I knew what CBD was. I think we've all tried it in some form or fashion, but then she proceeded to tell me about these new products. But she first educated me on the fact that, did you know that CBD oil is only one of over 100 products derived from the molecule? No, I didn't know that. And then she continued on with, well, these products have the entire hemp plant, and so I'm sitting up straight in my chair. And not only that, they have all the superfoods to feed and boost your immune system, and they're antiviral. And you know, 3 weeks ago, I was paying attention then, because at this point, I was kind of more interested in the immune system boosting aspect and the properties than I was in really, I forgot all about trying to alleviate the pain. Then she said, oh, wait, there's pain relief, anti-inflammatory, there's brain food, gut and intestine relief, energy, calm, mental clarity, and on she went, right? I immediately said, well, what are we waiting for? How do we order? And we did just that. So, because I'm willing to try anything. And I'll never forget the day, March 11th, almost 3 weeks ago, almost 2 days shy. She walked in my door that morning. I immediately opened a pixie stick of the Motivate. It's lemonade flavor. I just poured it right in my mouth, and it had a little bit of a tang to it, but it really is yummy. And that was my first bout with the product. I actually felt energy that very afternoon, and I continued on with the daily regimen, and that night I had the best night's sleep I think I've ever had. I just have a hard time turning everything off, like a lot of people, you know, and I knew something was happening because I was feeling better and better every single day. And right now, I can tell you, inflammation is pretty much non-existent. I love the way my feet look. The hip pain is barely noticeable. I'm sleeping like a baby. And by Saturday, March 21st, just 10 days later, I was up on a ladder painting. And on March 25th, I added about 15 more minutes to my bike ride. I would take a bike ride every day, even though I really couldn't move that well, just because I knew I had to get my joints moving. But I didn't want to stop this bike ride on the 25th. I kept going 15 more minutes. And then once I stopped the bike ride that very day, I also proceeded to chop down 2 huge bushes in front of my house. And not only did I take the entire bushes down, I also physically moved about 20 pavers from one side of the house to the other. I mean, I kind of felt like Superwoman. I felt like I did 30 years ago, you know? I just wanted to keep going. And by the way, my craving for sweets is totally gone. And that's a miracle in of itself. I know I've lost weight, and I'm not sure how much because I don't own a scale, but I can tell you that the bottom of my shorts are closer to my knees, so it must mean something, right? I have to be losing inches. And I actually went to the doctor on the 30th, the one and only time that I really wanted him to put me on a scale. And with everything going on, the office was kind of set up differently. So they bypassed that part. And I never thought I would actually beg the doctor to weigh me. But all in all, I can tell you, I am feeling terrific, better and better every single day. I will never be without these products. I didn't even understand the comp plan in the beginning. I still don't totally understand it. And truthfully, if the products didn't work, comp plan doesn't matter, right? I knew I was feeling pretty bad. And the difference between then and now is like night and day. And I'm thinking clearly. I am very task-oriented again. It just feels, I just feel amazing. I'm not giving this or these products up for anything. And the big bonus is I get to change the lives of others. I feel like I'm kind of aging backwards. And that really is just, what a great feeling that is. And Joe, this company, the support that you give and what you've done for my team and the people that I know, love, and care about, I'm not giving that up for the world. So I thank you. I'm very grateful.
Well, thank you so, so much, Cindy. It's great to hear how wonderful you're doing. And it just goes to show, folks, that if we'll think about this, I mean, Cindy and her sister got started on the 10th of March. They hit silver last month just by sharing their story. They started after the quarantine, right? So think of that. What a great silver lining in the quarantine. If we simply look for the opportunities to share with other people. Now, what I want to do tonight from a product standpoint is talk a little bit about what is really probably my favorite product in the mix. And it's hard to have a favorite. It's like picking your favorite child, right? But and that is BrainSense. I absolutely love BrainSense because I've been marketing this product or a different version kind of from the same formulators for the last 5 to 6 years. And I've seen what this product does in people's lives. I felt it in my own life. This is the product that I have the biggest testimonial for. I dealt with anxiety and depression off and on, sometimes very bad, sometimes not so bad, for my entire life. Even as an infant child, I had ulcers. So it was like I just came out of the womb wired for anxiety. And I didn't realize until a year ago when I started taking the full clinical dose of this product, what it was like to live without any anxiety. For the first time in my life, over the last year, I'm finally living without any anxiety. So I absolutely love this product. There's a couple things I want to encourage all of you to do. Number one, if you're not on the Go Recruit app, make sure you download and get into your Go Recruit app. In the Go Recruit app, you're going to find that there's a document called Micronutrient Studies. And if you go into that Micronutrient Studies document, you're going to find over 40 clinical studies that have been done on micronutrient formulas from all around the world. The first 30 plus are specifically on this exact formula or its prior versions, the formulas that were made prior to this one from our formulator. So I encourage you, go read those studies. Familiarize yourself with what micronutrients and micronutrient therapy can do for the body. This is the cover of a book called Complementary and Integrative Treatments in Psychiatric Practice. This is put out by the American Psychiatric Association. And if you purchase a copy of this book, chapter 6 in this book titled Single and Broad Spectrum Micronutrient Treatments in Psychiatric Practice is about the researchers who have been studying with the formulas made by our formulator for 20 plus years. And you're going to find in there Dr. Charles Popper, MD from Harvard University. You've probably all heard of that university. Bonnie Kaplan, a PhD from Calgary, Canada, and Julia Rutledge, a PhD from New Zealand. And you're going to find a chapter that they wrote on micronutrients and the benefits of their use. I just want to read one statement from the very beginning of this article they wrote. It says, micronutrients play a role in virtually every biological, chemical, and physiological process in the body. So when people say, what can micronutrients do for me? Well, every biological, chemical, and physiological process that happens in your body, micronutrients play a role in those things working properly. The last thing I wanted to do was just share with you tonight, the formulator that formulated our version, he actually passed away, and his children now run the company, and they're continuing their father's work. But Dr. Charles Popper, MD from Harvard Medical School, who knew him for over 20 years, sent this statement to his family when he passed away. He said his foresight and vision for the future of healthcare was critical in establishing the beginnings of a new movement in medical treatment, health promotion, and wellness. He was a visionary thinker who was a careful observer of detail, a thoughtful synthesizer of disparate lines of research, and a courageous leader who helped force open the way for the medical community to think beyond its dogmas into a new world of possibilities. As we mark his passing, we know that he will not be here to see the fruition of his ideas, but he laid enough groundwork that we can now know that his ideas will ultimately prevail and profoundly alter the direction of medicine and the quality of human life. Pretty powerful statement coming from an MD from Harvard University who has been there for over 20 years and has been monitoring and aiding in the research and development of the product that we now have to offer the world as Brain Sense. So next, I wanted to make sure everybody knows we have a pack, okay, where you can save a little bit of money. 2 weeks ago, we talked about ZanSense and Boost, our Mangosteen products. Last week, we talked a little bit about Foundation. And then tonight, we talked a little bit about Brain Sense. We have a pack called the Total Health System. If you create that as your auto ship order, you save like $10 or $12 versus buying them separately. So I know a lot of you, those three, even those of you that just joined us in the last 30 days, many of you, those are your three favorite products on the screen there. So make sure, we just want to save you some money. If you're going to buy them anyway, make sure instead of buying them individually, go put a Total Health System on your auto ship and you'll save a little bit of money by having those three bundled together. No, we do that because we know one thing. If somebody takes ZanSense and Foundation and Brain Sense every day, I would challenge anyone in the world to take that every day as prescribed, at least one ZanSense and Foundation a day and at least four capsules of Brain Sense. It's best to take them separated, like two with breakfast and two with lunch, or even better, two with breakfast and two with dinner. But you just figure out what works best for you. But if you take those three products every day for the next 30 days, I would challenge you to look me in the eye and tell me you didn't notice any difference in your overall health, because I absolutely think it's impossible that that would be the result. Now, I also want to give you a little bit of information tonight. This is the image of what will be the bag that our Simply Sensible Meal Replacement Shake will be coming to you in. Now, we have it right now available in the pre-release big tubs. All it has, it doesn't look pretty like this. All it is a black tub with the supplement panel on the outside. And we will have that available until the product run in the bags and in the packaging is done. You'll know when it's done because it'll be on the website. Okay, so it's probably going to be the end of the month or the first part of May. But I do want to let you know, if you want to order some, you can contact support and you can go ahead and place an order. It's $69.95 for 30 servings. And It has 25 AC on it as well. Now, you'll notice for those of you that tried this at our events in January and February or purchased some, we upped the protein just by 1 gram. So you are going to get 20 grams of protein per scoop. And this is a true meal replacement. Okay, it's not just a protein drink. It has 135 calories. There's 10 grams of cold milled flaxseed. There are 4.5 servings of whole fruits and vegetables in every single scoop. There's 3 grams of L-glutamine, which is a fantastic amino acid to help with leaky gut and help heal intestinal and gut issues. And there's only 5 carbs, 2 fiber. So there's only 3 net carbs. There's only 1 sugar. So when you, a lot of people have asked, what are the whole foods and vegetables? Well, you've got spinach, broccoli, tomatoes, beets, carrots, apples, cranberries, strawberries. You know, there's a whole bunch of them that you can see actually on the supplement panel. If you want to see the supplement panel before you buy some, just email support. We can email that over to you. But the it's a fantastic product. It's flavored vanilla. It's a very bland flavor, so it really takes on the flavor of anything you add to it. My favorite way to drink this is in the morning, either with a Motivate stick. So I just get about 15 ounces of water, a scoop of the Simply Sensible shake, and then dump in either a Motivate or a Boost to flavor it, and it tastes absolutely delicious. So these are available now in the pre-release tubs. And they'll be on the website as soon as we have the finalized packaging and everything prepared for you. As you can see, it is gluten-free, and there's lots of goodies to go with that. So I want to end with this. Your mind will always believe everything you tell it. Feed it hope, feed it truth, feed it with love. Folks, I know there's a lot of chaos in the world. I know there's a lot of not great things happening. I know there's some sick people. I hope and pray all of our Common Sense Wellness family stays safe and healthy. Certainly want to give a shout out to all those medical professionals. We have a lot of them right here in our community that are on the front lines helping people every day. And we, our thoughts and our prayers go out to them for sure. But realize your mind is going to attract to you whatever you feed it. If you give it a daily dose of news and death and gloom and suffering and pain, you're going to attract more of that into your life. We heard from some folks today that spent the last month, instead of even tuning into the news, focused on changing people's lives, changing their own lives, improving their own health, and helping others improve their health. And I know we could put 100 of you that are on this call tonight into that category. You've stayed focused on the positive. I just want to encourage you, continue, keep your mind tuned in, not on what's going on in the world, but what do you want out of life? What are your goals and dreams? What is the silver lining that you're going to carry out of this quarantine into your life for the rest of this year? This can be either, I believe there are many of us that are going to look back and say, wow, that quarantine situation was the best thing that ever happened in my business. It's the best thing that ever could have happened, because just like that, overnight, the entire world was worried about health and wellness and their physical health and how can they boost their immune system. And the entire world is going, how can I make money from home? If I need to take care of my family and can't leave my house, how do I do that? We have what may be the answer to aid pain and suffering for many, many people. So with that, everybody, I want to thank you so much for tuning in tonight. I want to thank my guests, Eric and Cindy. I sure appreciate your testimonies. And just want to let you all know we love you. We appreciate you. If there's anything we can do, please reach out. We're here to help and serve any way that we possibly can. With that, good night and have a wonderful week, and we'll see you next week.